It was a 1980 Ford Fiesta.
Hey, it's Peter Sagal from Wait, Wait, Don't Tell Me. It used to belong to Bruce Willis's brother. It was a terrible car. The door would fall off and you'd have to pick it up and put it back in the car and latch it. Oil would ooze out of the dashboard. It's amazing to think that even that car could become like a segment in All Things Considered or a Bluff the Listener game.
Turn your car into the programs you love.